Do you run into stuff a lot?
No.
Did you run a forklift into something?
Correct.
Let's hear about that, sir.
Okay. I get out the car from talking with her. I can't even focus at work. We have to do numbers. We're in a warehouse, and, you know, I got to calculate and all that stuff.
Right.
So while I'm doing all of this, I'm literally sitting up here daydreaming, visualizing our conversation. And this is not the first time. I'm driving, and I'm literally talking to her while driving. Not face-to-face, not on the phone. But I'm like, this man, I swear to God. As I'm turning the corner, I accidentally turned a little too hard because, you know, I whipped
the
lift
a little upset.
And
you crashed the forklift.
Yes.
Tell me about his anger.
Yeah, okay. It was one time we had got into a fight. I had said some things I probably shouldn't have said to him, but Devin thought that it was okay to break down every door in my house.